You know, I've always been rather fascinated by Newton's first law, which states that an object in motion stays in motion. So I'll give you an example. As you can see, I'm an object because I'm a woman.